Central obesity is biggest problem. Central portion of the body is obese. Central obesity is the biggest and most difficult problem for human being, starting from richest person to poor person in whole world, because performance of drills, exercise, indulging in exercise program, which should be regular. For example, due to showing some problem as a cause, the exercise program should not be skipped. For example, my father is going to be shifted to operation theater in about 1 hour. I have to go there while shifting my father to the operation theater from CCU. I have to accompany my father to operation theater. But still, I am going to finish the morning session now and then take breakfast and then go. So I am going to perform now each drill 30-30. It will take just 6 minutes.
So, first drill finished. Yeah, so what I'm trying to tell is, human being has problems.
We have different types of problems: personal problems, family problems, students, study problems in studies, failures, professional loss of money, whatever may be the problem, health problems of our relatives, whatever may be the kinds of types of problem, the exercise program should not be skipped. And especially my exercise program is quickly we can finish these drills. So without missing a session, we can continue the program so that we can maintain the narrow waist. Because to overcome all the problems which we come across in day-to-day life, we should have energy here. When we have energy which comes out of good health, we can overcome any sort of problems. When we have energy here, we get depressed. We suffer from those problems. So like that, gradually, those problems will hurt our soul. If we don't have energy to overcome those problems, they will hurt our soul. If we have energy to sort out them, our heart rate will not be disturbed by those problems. So exercise program should not be skipped, whatever may be the kind of problem we come across in day-to-day life.